That was Culture Seed. Plant the seeds of love, man.